Hello students, welcome back to e-learning unit number 2 Peshawar. Today we have to do answer questions, question number 1, 2 and 3. Question number 1, 2 and 3. First one is, how far is Peshawar from the Khyber Pass? Peshawar Khyber Pass se kitni dur hai, kitne raaste par hai? So I have write down the answers in the notebook for you. How far is Peshawar from the Khyber Pass? It is 48 kilometers. 30 miles from the Khyber Pass. It is 48 kilometers from the Khyber Pass. It is the answer of question number 1. Okay, let's come to the question number 2. Which pass is used to travel from Peshawar to Afghanistan? Kaun sa pass hum use karte hain Peshawar se Afghanistan jaane ke liye? Okay, here I write down the answer. Khyber Pass is used to travel from Peshawar to Afghanistan. Khyber Pass is used to travel from Peshawar to Afghanistan. It is the answer of question number 2. Khyber Pass use karte hain hum. And the third question is, write two facts about Peshawar to prove that it is an old city. हम कैसे prove कर सकते हैं कि Peshawar जो है वो एक old city है? Two facts लिखने हैं हमने. First one is, it is more than 2000 years old. ये जो है 2000 year old है, उससे भी ज़्यादा पुरानी है. More than 2000 years old, so हम ये prove कर सकते हैं कि वो एक पुरानी city है. And in olden times, it was known as Puru Shapura, the land of flowers. और पुराने वक्तों में पिशावर को हम ये भी कहते थे Puru Shapura. Like पिशावर का old name जो था वो Puru Shapura था, the land of flowers. तो इससे भी हम ये prove कर सकते हैं कि पिशावर एक बहुत old city है. Thank you so much students. You have to do 3 questions today. Thank you.